hell goes on?
Some jerk shaving. Hey, cut off that lawnmower.
Relax, Junior. I've got a date with the Queen of Sheba. She's allergic to beards.
Are you silly? Take it easy. I'll fix it.
Frequency modulation, or FM, is a big step forward in radio.
All right, that's it for tonight, part one. It's a lot of work.
Elsa performs the soldering to the studio's precise, exacting standards, a.k.a. the code. She applies flux to the joint to ensure clean, thorough soldering. The wires are soldered, and now it's time to clean the joint with alcohol. Next, Elsa protects the joint with shrink tubes. The solder is complete, but Elsa is not finished. She must test her work. Well done, but Elsa is not finished. Now she must reset her workstation. Everything is put away, but Elsa is not finished. Now she must clean her workstation.
Hey, what's up? So that was basically part one of a little radio that I'm going to be building. Just kind of messing around. I'm basically like learning how to, I've known how to solder wires together. So like if you cut off a power cord, I can, solder it to something else I'm trying to power and plug it in and it works. But I've never really soldered onto a board before, so I'm learning how to do that. It's actually, I'm getting the hang of it, but it is a little tricky. But so I'm just building out a little radio and we'll see what comes of it.
She's a black belt in karate. Those evil nature robots. They're programmed to destroy us. But you won't let those robots imagine.
Okay, tragic news. Radio 1, the first attempt at soldering onto a PC board and basically learning the ins and outs of all that was a failure. Not an entire failure, because I learned a lot, but I got the LED and the speaker working, and then fucked something up. Basically, like, the speaker's wiring, I just found random wires, and they were very poorly soldered on, and the sound was really quiet, so I tried to resolder it, and then nothing was working. I think I burned right through something. Like, I think I fried the shit out of it or something, because it wasn't working after that. But it looks cool. I learned a lot, so that was fun. But yeah, I'm gonna give it another go. They're like $30, these little kits, and I'm gonna go for radio 2 and see if we can get that one to work.